Thompson came from Scotland around with him. Bill Thompson's up there. They came from Scotland and... what was her? Oh, Graham. Mrs. Bill Thompson and Mrs. McGregor up here used to be up here. They were sisters. They came from Scotland, too.
Oh.
Me. But quite a while before I remember.
So this primarily was a Scottish settlement then,
around here? Oh, yes, at one time. My Uncle John Thompson, he came from Scotland, too, but from a different part, and he wasn't related to these other Thompsons at all.
I see.
One spells their name T-H-U-M-P-S, and one the other is T-H-U-M-S.
I see. That's a different family altogether.
Yes. Yeah.
And, really should be pronounced Thompson.
I remember I had the two Davie Thompsons on the road here one time. This Quinton was brother of Charlie Quinton. He was engineer. And he gave me a little job to put on some gravel. And when we went to settle up, I had the two Davie Thompsons on. Well, sir, he didn't want to pay. He said, that man, you have that man on twice. Well, I said, look, one spells their name T-H-O-M-S-O-N, the other T-H-O-M-P-S-O-N. Well, he said, what made the difference? Well, I said, I'll tell you what made the difference. I said, one comes from Highland Scotland and the other from Lowland Scotland. It's a different way of spelling their name. And for the time, well, he wouldn't settle until I had to go and get the two Davies and bring them together.
Is that right?